Hey guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're back at it for time number two. We are playing Super Mario Odyssey. Would have loved to have got back to this one quicker, but my god, it's been a busy couple days. I'm forcing the time out today to do this before I go do wood or anything else. I was originally going to stream Mega Man Maker today, but I unfortunately don't have the time for it. I've got too much I have to do after this. So we're going to try to keep this short, sweet, to the point. Let's get into this and see if we can remember how to play. I know that we can do this. There we go. There's our roll. Oh, you can jump with the roll. Hello, Samba de Amigo. How can we help you?
This is so cold. Everything just froze all of a sudden.
Helpful. Truly. Yeah, I'll go to your shop. Use this closet to change. I don't like the captain's hat, so I'm gonna put the regular one back on. Why is his nose so bouncy? Mine don't bounce like that, and I got a big old schnoz on me. Did I just hit a dog? These guys don't seem to mind that it's cold. Hey, hey, hey! We accept two kinds of coins. Sure. Okay. What? Inverted pyramid model? What? Is there a point to any of this? I want the cowboy stuff, but I can't afford it. It takes all these fancy coins I don't have. Oh, we can just straight up buy a moon! Sure! What? What? Why can you buy moons? Crazy Cap. Oh god, this outfit, man. I can't afford his underwear, which is probably a good thing. Either way, let's continue on to the top of the tower, shall we? I think that's where we had to go last. I can't actively just go. Wait, Mario! Dive! I legitimately don't remember how to do anything. Okay, so is there something I can do? I can hit you. Now, can we do the cap bounce throw thing? That was not it. Almost it, but it was not it, man. Hello. What? That's not how arms work. Why is there no music? What's the secret you're seeking?
I know it. I can't tell you, but I'll give you a clue. Secret of the inverted mural. It's hiding somewhere. No peeking. Go find it. Scrawkaw!
Great. Thank you for that. I feel thoroughly foolish and embarrassed right now, so I truly appreciate it. Is this a random chance game or something? There's a prize in this party room, but to find it, you have to feel it. Walk around, feel the rumble, let it move you to the prize. Okay, I feel a slight rumble. Oh. Is it here? No. Ah, found it. I just randomly started butt stomping in general areas. All right, we're doing good. Two moons so far. Haven't even got to any of the story pieces yet. There we go. No, wait, friend. Can I get you, bird? Oh, we can't actually get on that. Okay, so that's where we come from. Let's grab our checkpoint here. Tostitos Town. All right, so up there where we see the sparkle, probably where we gotta go.
Look, Bowser's footprints.
Really, where? All I see is a sign. Travel to long jump. Yeah, I think I remember how to do that. Goombers. Why can't I grab these little ones? Weird. So you can't just take over anything and everything is what I'm learning. Hello, little Goombers. Can I roll into these guys? Nope. Now we know. Wait, where did I get an... Ow. Go to hell. Get out of here. Ooh, hello. You kind of remind me of Rob the Robot here. Oh, what?
Huh?
I thought we were going to look through it and not become it, but sure. Atop the highest tower, Y zooms. That's where we got to get to. Oh god, we got so much to travel through. How do I get out of this? Well, I don't know why I pressed to get out of it, but we did eventually get out of it. Feel like I pressed every freaking button as it was. So instant death? Nah, not instant death, so we have a chance at least.
Whoa, we're sinking. Jump, jump.
Okay, cool that. Ooh, yeah, look at all those lovely, lovely coins that we... Ooh, cactus. Suspicious. Wow, there's 100 of these things in this place? I wonder, can we... If we do this wall jump... I gotta throw the cap first. Do this wall jump. Ooh, this... This is gonna be hard. Oh, so close. So close. I'm bashing my face off of... You know what? It's fine. We'll take the intended path. We'll take the intended path. Can I become... Oh, I can! Why the turning? Why is the turning backwards? Cool, we get to come at Bullet Bill. I love this. Follow me, friend. Oh, no. This only lasts for so long. Oh, no! Oh, farts. Please. Yeah. Oh, God, that made it so much worse. Jump, Mario, for the love of God. Jump for all you're worth. Wrong way, my dude. So I got to come in here a lot faster than I did. Man. Oh, God. The turning is very awkward. Oh, no. As soon as you get over in here, this thing just stops doing its thing. Well, we can at least get up here to this switch. Hopefully, that'll just give us an easy way out. Oh, it does. It actually does. So we can't take the Bullet Bill in through there is what I'm starting to learn. At least, I think. Maybe if we go like this and accelerate right from the get-go. No. Oh, God. Ooh. Ooh. There we are. Yeah. You got a moon. They heal you? Well, that seems really nice. Can't go up there. Gotcha. Zing! Go! I kind of had a feeling. Ooh. This looks butt stompy. It sure is. Got to keep an eye out for that stuff, obviously. You want to come over? No. Bud. Break this out for me. I don't have the means to without you. Which kind of sucks, but, you know, it is what it is. Ooh, there's a... We're going for it. Jump! Throw the cat! Dive! Ah, I missed it! I missed it! Now I gotta go all the way out and around! Alright, let's get over there and get it like this. Neen! I don't like that we come out of this. Oh, good, it puts us right back into it. Oh, no, no, not again! Let me at least land here! Whew! Now, I just realized the Bullet Bills are homing toward us. That's not supposed to happen. I mean, like in other Mario games, regular Bullet Bills don't home toward you. Hello? What are you... Why to hold and throw? Oh, I was hitting the wrong button. So... Oh, I bet you I know where this goes. I gotta take this back to the town. Because if I'm not mistaken, there was 3 pots I saw in town. They had moons on them. So if I can find 3 of these seeds, we should be able to get a moon, I think. Yeah, right here. Oh, there's actually one here, too. I missed it. Okay, stop. Oh, you just throw it in. I was going to say, how do we actually get it to go in there? So that's 2. We just got to find one more, and we're golden. Sorry, buddy. Okay, let's see where this leads us. Sir, thank you. Wait, did I just take... I think... Yeah, I totally did. Boom. Ooh, bunch more coins. Don't mind if I do. I could have just went up over there, but instead I took the longest possible route to get here. Boom. And go on up. That area looks suspicious. I don't mean the area down in there. I meant just this path, which I was wrong, apparently. Can't do anything with that because, of course, it's frozen. Oh, I guess we're going this way. Boy, that sign has quite a shine to it. I don't want to go across these like this, but let's do it. Please? Thank you. I fell immediately. Keep going, Mario! Ghost! No, not that way, you jerk! Ah, oh, come on. Now I'm just gonna sit here and wait this out. What is that I'm seeing over there? Well, that made the view even further away. Suspicious. I'll come back to this spot in just a second after I bust this out. I am very curious about this hole. If it kills me, it kills me. I've gotta know. Don't fall in the hole. Oh no, this looks I am so sorry, Mario. This looks complicated as all get out. I don't have the dexterity for this, let's face it. Oh, well, we'll make this, oh, okay. They make me bounce for reasons. Go over in here for this. Up! That was scary. Okay, so which way are we going? Mario, quit moving, my dude. Is there something over here aside from a few coins? I guess not. No, I got most of them. I can't leave those last two. Every coin matters. Let's go. Please don't crush me. I can't see. Maybe if I turn the camera angle a little bit, huh? I kind of miss camera angles that just, you know, automatically follow behind you. Although in this situation, might not be so helpful. Excuse you, thank you. Yes, I was hoping that would let me grab them. Okay, I'm also curious about something here. Wall jump my way. Oh, God! I'm so sorry, Mario. I tried to jump and I panicked. Oh, that's an instant death. Oh, that sucks. Okay, I'm doing this in the intended way this time. Although I do think I was on the right track with the going up like that. Yeah, we want the moon. We absolutely have to go up like that by the looks of things. Okay, so let's get on our butt stomping, wall hopping journey here and hope that we do not fail this miserably this time. Jump out of there, you jerk! Oh, that is nerve wracking. Oh God, Mario! God, the freaking backflip! Freaking. Ah! Ooh, that's a lot of cashola. I can't leave that behind. Oh, I am. No! Ah, balls! It wasn't worth it. It wasn't worth it. I needed to do the dive, cappy dive thing, and I can't do that for crap. It's so hard to do. Okay, I'm gonna assume there's nothing else in here. This area scares me. Oh man, I've got to somehow figure out a way to get this into my days on a regular basis.
How you doing? I'm what you call a Jaxie.
Sure are.
You want a ride? It'll be 30 coins. What do you say?
No.
Better ride along to get along, bud.
Sure, but what? Ooh. I'm glad I didn't take a ride. I wasn't leaving these damn treasures behind. Oh, this just keeps going. Wow, that just kept going. I guess I would pay for my trip, but where would I? How does one get up to that? I see the Jaxie sign over there, so let's. You know what? I'll take you up on your ride. Let's go. Controls are snap, B to brake, ZL to dismount. Okay, so apparently I'm going to be controlling this. Okay, we sure are. Dismount. This looks very poppable. Oh, I thought for sure this is. Wait, don't die or go away. Oh, he's not. Okay. All right, buddy. I'm gonna need to stop here for just a moment. I saw a sign. I saw a painting. That's the second one now. Turning this thing does not do well. Don't think we're getting in here. Wait, we might be able to get in here. Hello? Nah.
Doesn't seem like you can brute force that.
Oh, they don't know me very well, friends. That's how I do all my puzzles. I brute force the holy living heck out of them. Oh my god, the turning is so weird. But I'll agree for now. I can't brute force my way out of that. No clue how you're supposed to get to that one. This one baffles me. Run into it, knock it down. That did not work and he whimpered. I feel a little bad for that now. I'm just gonna wander around out here in the desert for a little bit, see what I can find. Well, that looks like the story moon if I've ever seen one.
A multi-moon that we can't get to.
I'll show you. I will button mash until we somehow go through this. Could you imagine? There he is. Let's continue on for now. Come back here, sheep. There's another one right there too. Sheep, go where I need you to go. Get in there and behave. Okay, that counted. That's good. You're next. Bam! Well, so much for bam. Oh, wait, yeah, keep going that way. You're doing great. If I hit you, you're going to go flying way past this. So hurry up. Now, I just need to find the third one. I think I lost my Jaxie, though. Such a weird name, man. You go over that way. Just... Oh, no, 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 no. You go that way, buddy. There we go. Little more. Now you better have a power moon for me. Awesome. We're gonna have all the power moons we need before we even get the story started. We've got like half of them so far. Come on, Jasper. Can we go in here? We sure can. Do we want to go in here? Oh my god, that was close. Oh man, this is a tighter gap. But we've got to take the tightest of the... Oh, God! Just because I wanted those coins. But it's going to pay off, because thankfully there's another bullet bill right here. Now the question is, oh, God, which way are we looking to go? I don't freaking know. Okay, I've definitely got to get out of them before they expire. They don't last very long. We're going to go around the mulberry bush, or whatever you want to call these. Big fans. Get over there, my dude. Freaking scare the crap out of me when that happens. Ooh, power moon. I'd love to know. I've got to kind of go back through there because there was a second path that seems like it might lead to something else. Now, let's see what's down this narrower path here. Ooh, this may have been worth coming in for. See if we can... Oh, God. Well, at least most of them are coming to me. I can't keep on this straight, though, is the only problem. I will get all of them. Okay, we better make sure we get a new one before... Oh, my God, Mario! Oh, the stress. I need another one, please. Thank you. Ooh, is that a second power moon? It is! Awesome! Yeah! This was well worth coming back in for. I almost left without this. I'm not going to complain that my curiosity got the best of me. Okay, I say she's time we get back on track here. As soon as these come up, come on! Game's going out of its way to just... Aw, I can't leave that. Game's going out of its way just to make things as hard as possible. Okay, so now for more of the weird shenanigans, having to control this. I mean, ZL to crouch, but you know what? Down also works, too. It's a weird... Ooh, a weird choice. We're going to get, like, one extra coin out of that. Great. Ooh, I definitely got to go down in for that. Oh, okay. Whee! Oh, I was going to bounce my way up out, but never mind. Boxes at... Oh, God! Boxes at Sparkle seem suspicious. Sure. I mean, I could probably jump that gap, but I'm going to do this the smart way because it would require me to do the hard jumps that I'm not good at. Don't! Moon! Alright, let's, I could take these platforms, but I think the bullet bill's a lot more fun and they know it, so they put tons of them here for you to use. Neen! We didn't get to go very far. Maybe I should have went out around the outer edge. Saw if there was anything down there. Ooh, yeah, like that. Please move out of my way. I'm going to do this super duper careful because I don't want to fall off the edge and die. Ooh. Okay, even more ooze. I like the ooze. Okay, no ooze over that way. Just drop down through, Mario. Drop down through. Where's this leading me? I feel like this is an alternate path. Okay, so it is. I could have just hopped up through and come this way. Well, at least now we know there's a shortcut should we ever need it, which I can't imagine. Good to know you don't have to go left and right for the wall jumps. You just, well, this is weird. If I jump up into these like this, will it hurt me? Nah, they're on a completely plane of existence. That's actually really cool. Okay, so here's our entrance. Nothing. Hello? Ooh, bouncy butt spot. Well, I will take that heart for the extra moolah. Thank you very much. Please, Mario, cooperate. Go in the hole. You don't have to take such wide turns. I guess we can't go through the ice. Weird how the 3D stuff affects the 2D in that regard, but what do I know? We'll wait that out. Okay, I see sparklies down in here. That's cool. Leave me alone! I only got 5 out of this. It's fine. I don't like what I'm seeing up there. How do I get up there? I was gonna say, am I expected to just bounce my way up? Booty bounce? Oh god, ow. Can you come back, platforms? I actively can't progress without you. It's kind of weird. There's like no small Mario in this situation. Maybe, why is this like this? Ah! Beep. Awesome, hidden moon. We might actually be able to get them all at this rate. All I'm missing really is more has to unlock, right? I feel like more has to unlock. Boom! Big moon! Atop the highest tower. Because if there was no more, then no, there absolutely has to be. I'm not talking about this either. This just looks scary. Moon shards in the sand! I don't like the looks of this at all. But we still have to find one more seed for the plants. And there's only 3 left up there. Plus we know that the triple moon was hidden in... Excuse me. Triple moon was hidden in that glass pyramid, which I guess wasn't really hidden, but you know what I mean. Okay, so this moves. I can presumably throw my hat out through there, and if I didn't miss, something may have happened. Oh, there's another spot there. Well, we'll try on this one. Oh, that was a mistake! Ah! Okay. I'm not sure we want to do that, but I think we do. I actually recognize this. Oh, God! Oh, no. Oh, no, this one's going with us. We're good. Wait for me! Oh, my God, I almost missed! I think that's more Mario being timid than anything right there. It's like, oh my god, I almost died. Oh great. They're just going to keep doing the thing now. Ah! I missed that one. Was there anything important? No, just coins. We're good then. I don't mind if it's just coins. Throw that one there to get those though. Going down. Cool. So we gotta grab, hello?
Ooh, a piece of a power moon.
What are you? Huh? I can't jump. So this is where it will presumably show up. You know what, bud? I don't know what the point of you is, but you is going with me. Okay, that is not the point of him. I thought he was gonna let me walk across there. I was so many levels wrong. So many levels wrong. I'm soon gonna have to wrap this up. I gotta go get ranking wood here real soon. All right, so what are you doing here? Like, what is the point of this? Will you help me? I see more Bowser tracks.
Yep, he's sure stomping around in a huff.
Key switch. Oh, it does show hidden stuff. There's a coin there that's hidden. Interesting. Oh, I see. I get you. Okay. Those footsteps. Where is he headed? You know what? We'll go up here first. That's a sound. I'm guessing... Oh, my God. I'm guessing I have to keep these on. If I actually take them off here, I will fall... You know what? Ah, no, we don't. Awesome. Okay, so there's our next moon fragment. Let's go over for these first. Oh, my God. You're so hard to control. There we go. Freaking becomes Speedy Gonzales with his glasses on. I just want to make sure I'm lined up straight before I go across any of these. There could be zigzags in there that I'm not seeing. I don't want to chance it. There's our second moon fragment. Don't go into the... Oh my God, that was close. It's a... There's a spot over here to the right that we can do something. I don't know what this is taking us to. I think the birds would have been a pretty good indicator that there's something here. Question is, how do I... Oh, I probably don't get him to go up there. He's just showing me the way. Okay. Now, question. What do we do if we want... I can't see. Well, this is probably a mistake. Come back here, buddy! Is there... No, it doesn't look like there's anything up there anyway. We're good. You... Oh, yeah, you can kick these over and everything. You're awesome, guy. I like you. Oh, we got a moon fragment here. Let's do, Who was the one that took the time to carve holes into these so they could put earrings in them? Like, these things are clearly stone, right? I'm not the only one thinking this. I am wondering where the other two... Oh, there's one. We just need one more. Easier said than done, though. I'm not sure where else to look. This is not a very big area. Aha, here we go. This has got to be our last one, right? Yeah, it is. Now, will that give us a way back across? So I don't have to do any scare... Oh, okay. I saw something completely different there, I think. I think this thing actually moves faster than Mario, which is saying something considering it has no knees and has to waddle to walk. We got a moon! Yahoo! Open up a path. Ooh. It's definitely not the path I was expecting. Showdown on the inverted pyramid.
Help!
Cool. Are we going to be facing Bowser? But that's what it feels like right now. Now, I've also got to go over there because I'm really curious about that. No, run! Oh my God, I hit the wrong thing. All right, let's see what's in our doomsday hat box thing. Come here, buddy. You can't get away from me. Okay. So we can go out. Wait, where? How? Oh, I can only use him to look. I can't take him with me. So here to here. Oh, this is dangerous. I hate this. No. Okay, so this one should... Be simple, is what I was going to say, until I failed the first jump. So if I can do a jump and get to this, which you can, but just barely. And then, ah! Okay, that should be safe. safe. It's a better way to say it here. Okay, I don't like this one at all. Where are we starting? Okay, that's not so bad. So we go there, line up with that, line up with that. Okay, we're good. So go here, line up with this, line up with this. Moon! I've got all the moons I can get except for one. Now, here it's just a matter of timing this jump out right. There we go. That wasn't too bad. I took a stupid... Oh! They put me up to the top. Well, I can gather these coins again, at least. It's interesting to see that this is alongside this. I wonder if one's connected to the other. Oh, this actually works a lot better if you use the motion controls. Although I don't like that I'm slapping myself in my thighs over and over. Oh, God. Inside the inverted pyramid. Why did I not expect it to be something like this, though? Like, in all honesty. Thank you. Let's go this way, my guy. And then we'll go a little fast. This area is suspicious as all get out. Is there a there it is. A few coins. Oh, God! Oh, those reactions, though. Can I catch my ass on fire? I sure can! It took me a few tries. Stop! Mario! Oh my God, he's charred black. Oh, I'm so sorry, Mario. Aw. Alright, let's go, as he would say, oh. I don't like what I'm seeing here. Wait. Oh! I thought I was gonna have to do some well-timed jumps to get across here. I can't see. It's so weird the way they have this stuff set up, but it's actually really cool. No! I kind of don't want to miss this jump, right? Duck! I hit the wrong way to duck! Damn it! Alright, we go there. And then here. Aw. Here? Aw. I was hoping there'd be something hidden. This isn't good going into the boss fight with, like, one piece of health. Oh, we're not done yet. Because, of course, we're not. Why would we be? Whoop! Aw, that was satisfying. Uh-oh. That less so. Ooh. Ooh! Power Moon! Yeah! Wait. This would suggest I can't do this one with the seeds yet. Oh, it probably has to be warm for them to grow. I guess that would make sense. Alright, are we up to the top yet? No, I didn't want to go back down through! I was just ducking! Weird. Is that going to turn into an action? Oh my God, it does. That is so cool. That is actually legitimately really cool how they turn into a 3D bullet bill. Yeah. Okay, so, ooh, another block in this way that can be busted out. That's interesting. Has me curious. This better be worth it. Oh yeah, it is. I needed that too. So yeah, let's go. Double speed, baby. Sorry. I don't even feel like I need this to get up here. I mean, I'll take it because it's easier, but... Oh, God. You know what this reminds me of? Super Mario RPG, one of the frickin' Bowser room puzzles. Totally what it reminds me of. You have to do them in a certain way so they hop one over the other until you have all of them gone. Man, I can't wait for the Super Mario RPG remake. That is going to be probably a day one purchase if I can afford it. I might actually get a Nintendo voucher, which is expensive, but it makes it... That and Super Mario Wonder would make the games combined like $30 or $40 cheaper Canadian. Alright, nothing else down here that I can see, so... Let's hip, hop, hoop all the way up here and see how this goes. Ah, the Broodles again. Great, I get to do that weird accent. Nope, I can't do that.
Looking for the binding band chumps? Too bad, the boss has it now. And you guys ain't invited to the wedding.
Okay. Well, that didn't work. Ah, I get you. I see what we're doing here. I need you to not be at the wall quite so much. Ooh, this one looks scary. Ooh, can I hit that directly back at you regardless? Yeah, I can. I'm sorry in advance. I miss. Mario's got really bad depth perception problems here. Okay, she's having fun, if nothing else. Ow. Do you stop? Makes me wonder. Oh my god, we're charred again. Ah! That worked a treat. No, stop moving! Stop moving! There we go. I squish her. No, I'm not gonna say it. Not again. No! Ow! Mario, get up so I can actually hit this! It's fine. I didn't want to do that anyways. Alright, let's just time this out. Whoosh! That is actually somewhat satisfying. I don't need to butt stomp her. I can just jump on her normal. That would have been terrible. There, more than one story moon? Woohoo! Man, we decimated this place in quick fashion. Congratulations! You got a multi-moon showdown on the pyramid something or other, blah, blah, blah. So this will, for reasons, make it not cold anymore? I'm not sure. I don't get it. Maybe we don't warm it up yet. It's a desert. It's meant to be hot. Did we turn the pyramid right side up by beating? Oh no, it just keeps going. The hole in the desert. That's where we will hit things up and heat things up even.
That brutal slowed us a bit down. But we're still racking up power moons.
You want to believe it, Cappy.
How odd. The inverted pyramid is floating? And it's gotten so much colder. Is this more of Bowser's doing? I say he does make trouble, doesn't he?
Man, they put us all the way back over here. Are you kidding me right now? Should we dump off the moons we have or hold on? Do we have to dump off the moons we have? Because up there, there's no more room for moons. How many things are there total? I don't know where to go for this. I don't remember. Ooh, how did we manage to miss a couple of these right off the bat? What are we up to for these? We have 50 of them now. Let's go into our shop real quick and see if we can buy new hats or clothes or whatever. Yep, I know the shop's still open. I've been here already, remember, friend? And they're wondering why it's colder now. Ooh, there's a moon in there. That means there's gotta be a back way in, maybe? Hello?
Hey, hey, hey!
I really want 25. I can afford that. I can afford the cowboy stuff. Yep, that is definitely what I wanted. Yeah, let's do that. Let's change now. All right, let's see what this looks like. Oh my god, it's so goofy. I love it. He's happy, at least, for what that's worth. I had to go for this over the sombrero. It just looks so stupid in the long run because he's so cold. All right, guys, so we know our next destination, but we've been going on for about an hour at this point, so I think this is going to be a pretty good spot to call this one. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. Part 2's in the bags. I'll hopefully do my best to get this up on Sunday, June 25th. Like I said, I've got a lot to do today. I'll do my best to get this edited up and put out. We'll see how it goes. My next task is to go rank some wood before it rains. And then, if time permits, if it rains, the best way to say it, I have a dinner date with someone. Yeah, we'll leave it at that. And no, it's not in that way. It's more of a celebration of my cousin's stepson's graduating high school. So yeah, in any case, if you did have enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. Help me on my way to 3,010 subscribers? I don't know. check out these videos off to the side now that they're here. And see you guys in the next one. Later.